editing onto Lightroom. So we're adjusting the lighting, the highlights, the shadowing. They also introduced a new thing which is pretty cool, which is grading. So grading, all you gotta do is just do like this. It makes it look a bit more cooler, a lot more crispier. Like so. And then all the other fun stuff, which is all the venting and stuff, which gives it more of that style. I'm using a stylus too. It's really helpful. It's really a useful tool.